The only challenge to the Tyrrell pair came from Jackie Ickx, an acknowledged master of the track, but he was hard-pressed even to keep the leaders in sight. George Follmer clouted the barriers in his shadow. It was Jackie Stewart's 20.